Today, we honor the martyrdom of St. Lawrence, a deacon of the Church of Rome. Lawrence was one of many high-ranking Christians executed by order of Roman Emperor Valerian. At the beginning of August in 258, Valerian issued an edict commanding that all bishops, priests, and deacons of the Roman clergy be hunted and immediately executed. According to Christian tradition, in his greed, Valerian approached Deacon Lawrence and declared that if he showed him where the church's great gold and silver were located, he would offer him clemency. In his response, Lawrence requested that Valerian give him 3 days to assemble the riches of the church. During the 3 days, Lawrence gathered together all the sick, handicapped, and misfortunate citizens in one place. When Valerian arrived, Lawrence presented him all the underprivileged citizens who gathered together, proclaiming that this was the pure gold and silver of the church. Enraged, Valerian ordered for Lawrence to be publicly burned alive on a grill. 4 days after, Pope St. Sixtus II and his companions were beheaded. Lawrence was buried in the field of Verano, near the Via Tiburtina, where Constantine the Great built the basilica. It is a constant reminder of how to live and how to die faithful to the gospel.